Morning!
Nobody's life.
It's Saturday and we are going out for having fun nearby the riverside, nearby our college. Our college is located in Kampupi. And it's a nice place, it's a fun place. Over there is our college building. And we are away from college now since it is our outing day. We are way out for searching some ponds. Wish you enjoy watching this vlog. This is brother Rajan Ganisang.
Yes.
Brother Ganisang. And this is brother Siro. Brother Siro Tamio.
Hey.
And this is brother Amung. Amung Yangone. And this is brother Ike. Ike.
Yeah. Thank you.
And this is brother Dasher, James.
Yes, it's me, James Bond from MTC.
What are you searching for?
Compret. For Sinju.
This is one of the most tasty part in Sinju.
We're looking for crab and fish now. This is Dr. James.
We are unexpectedly get together to go for fishing, but the river is drying out. So I will not hope that we get fish, but alternatively we'll go for some vegetables which will be helpful for our dinner.
Yeah. Our cameraman requests us to sit down. Therefore, we're sitting down. Sir-san! Spot. Finally, we're on the spot.
Yeah. Oh, come on!
Ayya! Robert! Fito Row! No, no, fang it on
it. Going to barbecue this frog, yeah, bro.
He is going to barbecue this frog.
Hi, everyone. Today we are just going for outing as it is bent, and we just come to the stream for our enjoyment. Thank you.
Thank you, Bill.
Abraham Tin.
Alter.
To sacrifice one frog and eat some fish. Complete. Nungai bani. Nungai bani. Yamba nungai bani.
This is cabbage.
What's in Zhu? We're going to finish today.
We're going to finish today, yes. And this is our spot. Finally. Say how, say. You see, I need to talk again. Do. This is hot, man. Say.
All the times we spend together. From what I
你能想买几顶？嗯，好呢。好，那你等呢？来，这是我。好，快过。好，来，这是。哈哈。都是那个等呢。哈，走。弟弟，爷爷那个卤面吃。嗯，俺们好个多嘛嘞。
We're done now, we are going back by to our picnic spot for today. We'll be coming back someday to visit this spot and have fun again.
Woo! Test please, test please, senor.
Please, just grab robot in there.
Thank
and,
you.
And super guys too.
super guys too.
Oh.
How is the day?
Really, that was an unexpected day. I thought of not going with you all, but it's really a blessed time. I encourage all our friends also to go and enjoy for some time, like, you know, weekend, Saturday or Sunday. Mm. Because we've always been indoctrinated by what it's called, teology, no? Mm. And then we have been so bored sometimes, and it's always good to live together with other creations like plants, animals, and all those many birds are singing joyfully.
Fresh ears.
Yes, yes, with fresh ears. It's really very eco, just it's like so much eco-friendly here. Mm. All, like all deers in the college, so many people's noise pollution and like it's never a peace in our mind. Mm. So it's always good to have a peace in a quiet time for some time. Mm. Like you can pray somewhere in a quiet time, you can have devotion and praise God where there's no disruption. You can enjoy praising God with birds singing lovely. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah. As our friends have said, go out and have a meaningful time somewhere where God creations are there, instead of going out there in cities or towns and spending your money. Yeah, it's always good to spend a valuable time with the fresh air, the green trees and the breezing winds. That's really nice. Thank you for watching the video once again. Bye.